So what, you're just gonna put your iPod on shuffle?
No, but I could. You wanna know why?
Because every single song you own is a banger?
Every song I download has to pass a series of rigorous tests to answer one simple question. Is it a banger? How many beats per minute? How many drops? How dope are the drops? Were any acoustic instruments used? If so, it is not a banger. I once accidentally downloaded a Lumineers song. I had to throw away my whole computer just to be safe.